Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. MoBoogie. MoBoogie.
MoBoogie.
With me.
What up, everybody? This is Cindy with MoBoogie.net coming at you once again from the Mile High Music Festival in Denver, Colorado. This time I'm here with Stephen Kellogg and the Sixers. How are you guys doing today?
Great.
Good.
Good. Good.
How'd your set go?
It was a lot of fun.
It was awesome. Yeah. Yeah.
Good crowd?
It was amazing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Great crowd. Great city. Great day.
Very good, very good. Now, I know in September you guys are launching the Celebrating 5 Years tour. You're kicking it off in Pennsylvania. Tell me a little bit about what you have planned.
Well, we're just excited. I mean, you know, I think when you dream about being a musician when you're little and everything, you set certain goals. And in the beginning, I feel like I was like, if I could just make a living playing music, you know, that would be. And then you start making a living, you're like, well, I'd like to make a good living. And like, you know, you start, everything shifts. And but keeping a relationship together and a band going for 5 years, which is what this tour is all about, is, I mean, you know, it's something to celebrate, you know, when you can, like, when you still like each other after spending tons of time. And you know, it's great. It's awesome.
Very good. Anybody want to add to that, or?
We're just very excited. Very, very excited.
I sense the excitement. Yeah.
When you like each other.
As we do.
Now, I wanted to talk to you about Glass Jaw Boxer, the album that you guys released in 2007. I know that you guys were on a flight to Florida that had a pretty significant impact on the music that you produced for that album. I was wondering if you could tell us a little bit about what happened and kind of how that shaped you as a band ever since.
Yeah. I mean, you know, I think any time that you, like, encounter anything that makes your, that kind of causes you to stop for a minute and pause and look around, you know, that's an impactful thing. So in this case, you know, having a flight where it's turbulent and you're like, wow, okay, so we might die, here we go, you know, and what are the things that I wish I'd said, or I think with the most recent record, there was a real desire to make sure we got some of those things on the table, and just, you know, you don't want that plane to go down without having said your piece. And so that was that record. But you know, at the same time, I don't want to overstate the point. I mean, that can happen any day. You know, that can happen when you, like, accidentally look down from your car and go into the next lane and you're like, whoa, you know, I mean, that, and that's about what it felt like on that flight, you know, like that particular. Yeah.
Then we decided to go skydiving, which makes total sense.
We're facing fear. So we did that.
Put fear in its place.
It's nothing, yeah, exactly. Though, since we're in Colorado. Colorado's like skydiving. That's like going, I don't know, inner tubing or something out here, because it's outdoor people.
Oh, contraire.
Yeah.
It's solid. It's cojones.
Respect.
All right. There we go.
Take it.
Good.
Now, you guys are in pre-production on a new album, which is slotted for release in 2009. Can you tell us anything about it yet, or?
It's all still coming together. We've been spending a lot of time writing together and trying to find some people to work with that we really enjoy. And going to start making, so we're in pre-production, and it's exciting to start that, but it's in the very beginning stages.
It'll be amazing, though. We won't let it not be amazing.
Yeah. I'm sure. Well, we look forward to seeing that, definitely.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much for spending time with us on this very hot day in Colorado. So we wish you the best, and we'll see you again soon, I hope.
Yeah, MoBoogie.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
All right.
We're checking out at Mile High Festival in Denver, Colorado with Stephen Kellogg and the Sixers. We'll catch you next time.
MoBoogie. MoBoogie.net. MoBoogie.net. Ha, that's what you get. MoBoogie.net. MoBoogie. All day, all night.
Yeah.
MoBoogie, that's right. All right. How do you like that?
Yeah.
All right, fire it.